So the Prophet came into Medina alayhi salatu wasalam. And since then, Medina's name was changed from Yathrib, and this is the pagan name, to Medina. Nobody calls Medina as Yathrib, as this was the pre-Islamic era name, and this was for the pagans only, not for the Muslims.